All right. Hopefully this sounds okay. I had to do a different method than before to get it working. Oh shit, yeah. What if we go all the way back? Know, I feel like the end. What the fuck is the end? Would the end be the easiest to guess? Probably, actually. Let's take a look. Because it does give us a hint what's going to be easy to guess. At the bottom of the sea. No, you're probably not that guy. How am I supposed to figure out who you are? I shot him dead. I'll be with you soon. My love, please forgive me for everything. Orlop deck. I still don't even know what that means. Cursor. The gunner. Military officer in charge of weapons and military procedures. So I feel like that other guy that got executed would be killed by the gunner, right? It says it should be easy to guess who they are. He's definitely Lewis Walker. So we're very close to figuring out who this guy is. This is going to be very confusing. Emily Jackson. Captain, you have a plan? Yes, we take the ship and sail east. Trade wretched fish and shells for gold. Huh? What if he isn't the helmsman? What if he's actually the purser? I don't know how I'm supposed to figure out who's who without like just kind of guessing it sometimes. Tell Pete's mother. Brennan, bring the surgeon's kit. Who's Brennan? Hold on. Do we know who Brennan is? And who the fuck is Pete? We must already know who Brennan and Pete are, right? Brennan and Pete. Where the fuck are they? Peter Milroy? It's gonna be him, but where's Brennan? Brennan. I'm. Brennan, 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 Brennan. It must be too early for me because I can't find it. Brennan. Harry Brennan. So that's actually a good one to look up. Hold on. Oh, but where was it again? God, I don't even remember where it was. We know this is correct, right? No, we don't. We don't know who this guy is. Let's just say he's that guy. I don't know. Know who that guy is. We got both of these. Oh, hell yeah. What would be Endaimon? What language would that be? Greek? Is there anyone Greek in this? God, it's gonna continuously. There's literally. Is it Italian? No. Wait, maybe. I don't fucking know. This is tough. Lewis, I don't know how you did this game. He's a Dane. Oh wait, so we got him? Yeah, because he's a Dane. He's the only Dane. Okay, we know he was killed by the beast. He was crushed. Don't know who that is. And I think he's blasted by a cannon by Abra Makbar because he seems to be the guy who's telling them to shoot. And when I was previously picking their names, because there's two of them there, I feel like it's unfair to like guess who, which one of them actually shot the cannon when there's two of them at the cannon. I feel like the person who's calling out the shots is probably the one who is actually shooting the cannon. Happened here. mean, he's probably like a random seaman, right? It could be anyone, really. This isn't set in stone yet. Man, you're really not given a lot of clues. Martin. What happened to him? Did he just disappear? Yeah. Martin. We don't even know what happened to you. Man, a lot of people disappeared. Paul, look out, stop, let them go. No, damn. Okay, so we're starting to get names here. But who shot him? I wish I could just go instantly into the memory by clicking that. I feel like that would make things a lot easier. Would just speed things up. It's clubbed by an unknown attacker. What? No. What's... What's Ochno? Ochno is a Scottish thing to say. And then this is the one that we're looking at. This is the one we're looking for. Let me go back to this one. The second floor, huh? I'm right there. Oh, I just have to leave the memory. Can we just go to the... So you're Scottish.
Don't leave me.
Oh.
Bear up, son. I'll stay with you.
Tell Pete's mother. I tried my best.
Aye.
To pull him back, to save him.
You tell him yourself. Brennan! Bring the sword!
Was he shot as well?
It's Kent!
It's a lot of blood. wait, this is the wrong one. Tell Pete's mother I tried my best to pull him back to save him. Are you Brennan? No, you're Lewis Walker. Are you Brennan? Or did we already guess Brennan? Hold on. Crew. Brennan. Oh, we don't know if that's actually Henry Brennan. But we see him. We know he's the first mate. I don't see anyone else. You are Brennan. You're listening in. Oh, shit. That changes a lot of things, actually. Unless there's someone else I'm just missing. I can't go up more. I mean, I think he's shot, right? I don't know who you are, but you're definitely high up.
Mutiny! Mutiny!
Bastard!
Do we know who that is? Who that is. Oh, he was stabbed. He was stabbed. Knifed. Interesting. Okay. You're cut. I should have read that more, the better. Who were you exactly stabbed by? Thank you. Let's go back to a different memory. Six of six.
Oh no! You're cut!
Okay.
Don't.
Bear up, son. I'll stay with you.
Okay, let's go to this one.
What's a wish,
who are you? Do we know? Henry Brennan. If you're Henry Brennan, then you would be attacked by Henry Brennan. But who are you? Okay, William. All right. So we're going to go to this memory. And what happened in the previous one? The Topsman. So we're going to go to this memory. And this should be part three. That's Pete Moss. Know who that is? We know who they are for the most part. It's like, I think like some of the team, some of like the crewmates were enchanted by the shell. Oh, this is where you get stabbed. You got stabbed by this guy, by Duncan McKay. Maybe. By Duncan. But we don't know who you are, which makes it really difficult. Oh, man. Lewis Walker. Who are you? Huh. I don't know. I feel like this is correct. Because he called him Brennan, it has to be him. But the issue is finding out who, if this is Duncan McKay. I think it's Duncan McKay. But we don't know. It might not be. I don't know. Gunner, purser, second mate, first mate, third mate. Are you a different guy? On JVs, maybe? I don't know. No, let's just continue with the purser, because I think. Don't know. He has a gun, though. I don't feel like the purser would have a gun. You were clubbed by Henry Brennan. Does that make sense? No, we don't know who you are. Oh, God, this is very difficult. Okay. Oh, luck. Oh, well.